How's it going, guys? It's me, Domo, here today with the new anime first impressions of the new season. And in this video, I'm going to be talking about the Idolmaster Cinderella Girls. So, if you guys don't know me, Domo, I am a huge fan of, like, I guess idol-esque animes, because I've watched Love Live and the previous Idolmaster. I've never played the Idolmaster games, but I do own a playmat. It's somewhere on my desk, but I can't get it, because stuff, it's too messy. So, hear me out. Okay, I really love the Idolmaster series, and the song, the music, and everything is really great. Compared to Love Live, it's really different, but I just like Love Live more for some reason. I don't know why. So, let me go talk about the Idolmaster. So, if you don't remember from the Idolmaster words, here we go. So, surprisingly, I didn't know, or I might be wrong, but these two series are in the same universe or at the same time. So I'm not sure how this works because I've never played the games. I don't know much about this thing. But I must say, I really love the Idolmaster, the original one, this one right here. This one was really great and I just loved watching it. That's when it came out, all that stuff. And then it was hard memorizing like every, well, not memorizing, but like learning every single character because it's like, what, 3, 6, 9, well, 13 of them? Yeah, there's 13 of them, and now I have to learn 13 more. It's like, oh my goodness. So, enough of the original Idolmaster. We're talking about the Cinderella Girls. So, this anime, I don't know. This one's really different-esque. I don't know how this is. Well, yeah, it is different. I'll say it's different. Why? Because they have this all Cinderella-esque theme, which I don't know how that will work in the story or the plot, but supposedly. Wait, let me read this. There are many idols with long-established talent agency 346 Production, and now the company is starting a new program, the Cinderella Project. Girls leading normal lives, they are chosen to be aspiring idols and see another world for the first time in this Cinderella story. Can they all climb the stairs that lead to the palace? The magic begins now. So, it's like, it was really weird, because the original Idolmaster is just like, you know, girls working to be idols, but then this one is just like the same thing, except it has a Cinderella theme to it. It's like these girls are like trying to, I don't know how this works. I think they're just trying to be like, I don't know how this works. This is only the first episode. It's so confusing and it's so weird to me how this works. But anyways, let me talk about the story. So story, it follows the same thing as whatchamacallit, Idolmaster. So basically, these girls here are trying to become idols, but you need, and the, like, you know, the Cinderella Project, but we need a team of, oh my gosh, 3, 6, 9, 12, 14? What? Oh my goodness, that's so many. Anyways, you need that whole team to do the project. So in this first episode, we see this girl here. I don't know her name because there's just too many to remember. So we start off with one girl who is like working to become, or like a dancer, an idol-esque. Her dream is to be an idol, basically. So she's been working hard in like school, or dance school, and doing lessons and stuff. And she finally gets recruited by the 346 Production to do the Cinderella Project, or to enlist in it. So then she's all excited and happy, and stuff, but then there's only one problem. So we need, you basically need like a team of three, and that's why I always kept counting in threes, because to form this team of, I'm pretty sure it's not 14, 3, 6, 9, 12, 13, 14, okay, man, I don't know. Okay, so basically, to make their team for the Cinderella Project, the producers were, or like the recruiters were looking for girls in pairs of three to be like a unit and then eventually become like, you know, three, no, is it three? No, four teams of 12. Four teams of three, which equal 12. Hopefully my math is right, but I think that's how it works. So then, and then her, she's in her only unit, and the other, in the story, in the first episode, it's just trying to recruit a new idol to join the unit because they need two more. So like they're looking and recruiting. So then we learn about her, this girl. So this was where I talk about characters and where characters get interesting. So, this girl is the first girl in the unit because she's been practicing all the time and her dream is to become an idol. Then, further on the story, we meet this girl, which I seriously. Oh, her name's Rin! Of course, her name's Rin, because I remember that. Her name's Rin, and basically, she's like the kind of girl who really didn't take. Like, how do I explain this? This is really like thing. So she's just like the normal average girl going on with her daily life, really not doing much. And she's not like in any clubs or anything. She just, goes through her daily life doing whatever. But she didn't really have any like, whatchamacallit? I don't know what you call it, like devotion or like, she didn't join clubs or anything like that. I don't know the word for that, but like, she's not doing anything at all, or she's not like. It's a normal life, basically. So then the guy for the producer of 346 comes to recruit her, and she refuses. So then the whole anime is just trying to get her to join, but eventually she joins, or she tries it out because they promise her that, like, what? See another world for the first time. So, like, oh, if you join, you're gonna see, you're gonna be like, you're gonna get this new. Something that you've never done before. It's a really exciting journey-esque type of thing. So then at the end, she joins. And I was like, okay, sweet. And then at the end, we also get the third member of the unit, which is her, which I don't know her name yet. So basically, the first episode, we formed the triple unit or whatever. We get the unit right here. And now they're gonna go enlist into the Cinderella Project with all these other girls. Supposedly. So story's really, I can't talk about story so badly, because this anime. So, that's in terms of story. Mostly, it's gonna end up like the regular Idol Master, where they're just working on their way to become idols. Considering she's never done anything idol-esque related, she's been practicing. She's been practicing also, but sure, her, she's like a rookie. But she might get to it, or like she might just get good at it later. So, characters. There's like 14 characters or main characters in this anime, and I just learned about the first two. Well, technically three or four because the producer. But the producer, he looks like a total weirdo and like a total creep, if you know what I mean. Oh my gosh, he's just like the producer in this show, he looks like a total creepy old man, and people are scared of him because he has a because he has a scary look on his face all the time, but he doesn't really mean it. So naturally, everyone around him looks at him as a scary, but he's not doing that on purpose, so it's a little awkward. And then this girl who dreams to become an idol, she just does. It's like they ask, "Why is your dream to become an idol?" And it's like, I don't know, but I really want to, be an idol. So yeah, her she. Her character is interesting, and I'll explain this why, because in the original Idol Master. Okay, so in the original Idol Master, I'm pretty sure every single one of these girls wanted to be idols. So in the start of this anime, everyone was already an idol. So in this one, she's not an idol, but she's asked to be one. So this is kind of interesting. Well, her character's interesting because it shows how one becomes an idol. And grows to be one, where in terms of they're already idols in a group-esque type of thing. So that's why I kind of found her character interesting. And she might be like the main lead protagonist or something like that, I don't know. But I really have high hopes for this character. And her, we don't really know much about because she was just introduced in the last episode. So yeah. And I don't think we got. Well, we did get some, like. I did hear some of the songs slash music in the show, and it was okay. I liked it. Didn't really hear all of it. I'm pretty sure it's just like a short 30-second one in the concert trailer thing. But when the songs will come out, and I'll listen to them. So that's about it for this reaction or impression. So overall, if you're into if you watched the old Idolmaster. Then, you probably like this one too because this one has, it's really different, but it's still the Idol Master, and which is okay. No, it's good. Yeah, it's good. It's good. It's good. Just trust me. It's good. So, yeah, this is a w really different direction because you have this whole new set of characters, a new producer, a new group, a new Cinderella-esque theme, which I don't know how it'll go, but we'll see. But overall, I really like it. So, yeah, that's about it for this impression. Like the video, got if you guys enjoyed, comment on what you guys think about the Idolmaster Cinderella Girls if you watched it or you really don't know about this anime. And subscribe because I'll be reviewing this anime when episode 2 comes out. So I'll have to wait another week. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. So catch you later.